Welcome to the Course Care self-training video series for students for CengageNow, creating your account with a course key. This training video will demonstrate the process of registering your CengageNow course key, creating your Cengage brand account, payment options, and accessing your CengageNow course. To begin using CengageNow, you must first create a Cengage Brain account. To do so, point your browser to login.cengagebrain.com. Bookmark this site as it will serve as the sign-in portal for your account. To create your account, click on the green Create an Account button located on the right side of the page. The first step in creating your account is to register your course key. Enter the course key that was provided to you by your instructor into the field provided. Be sure to include the dash. When finished, click Continue. The Confirm Course Information page will appear. Confirm this is the correct course to which you would like to register, and if so, click on Continue. If this is not the correct course, click on Edit Course Key and re-enter the correct course key. The Account Information page will appear. Complete the fields on the page and read and agree to the license agreement. When finished, click Continue. You will now be directed to the My Home page of your CengageBrain.com account. To launch CengageNow, simply click on the Open button next to CengageNow underneath My Courses and Materials on the left side of the page. Please note your grace period information. You will have until the end of the grace period to enter in the payment for your CengageNow course. View your payment options by clicking on the See Payment Options link. If you have purchased an access code in your bookstore, enter in that access code exactly how it appears into the text field. You may also choose to purchase access to CengageNow online by selecting to pay online with a credit or debit card. You may also choose to pay later and go to your course. Again, note that you will have until the end of the grace period in order to enter your payment option. If you're using CengageNow for the first time, you'll receive a new CengageNow account message. Click Continue. You will be directed into the Assignments tab of your CengageNow course. You're now ready to begin using CengageNow. Thank you for reviewing this training video. For additional resources, please visit the Cengage Learning Technical Support site.